Did you know that when J.R. Smith forgot the score in game one of the 2018 finals, it wasn't even the craziest thing he did that season? Because on March 1st of the 2018 season, he threw a bowl of hot chicken tortilla soup at an assistant coach, Damon Jones, which hit him in the face and led to a month-long beef where neither of them would talk to each other until J.R. Smith eventually apologized.